Seen this click GUI before. I cannot remember where though. Also in the bottom right hand corner I see, oh, it kind of reminds me of Jigsaw actually now that I'm looking at it.
Yeah. Hello my block game cheaters. Yeah, I wanted to make an update video because I haven't uploaded in like forever. Jigsaw 1.12 is now in development. I'm actually on it right now. I added a console, or it's under development too, as you can see here. I'm testing stuff. Yeah. I added a temporary alt manager to the main menu. That's also temporary. I'm gonna talk about some different stuff today too, as you have seen in the intro. Okay, so this is the Turtle client. They pretty much copied the X-Turtles idea and made their own client called Turtle Client. The quality of this client is the worst I've ever seen. Just look at this default Darkstorm GUI. They just changed some colors. Infinite aura settings. I wonder where they got that from, and I wonder where they got extended reach from, and I wonder where they got the ghost client idea from. This is just sad. If you look at this, you can just see how ugly it is. Infinite aura. Yeah, I wonder where they got that from. Ghost aura. Oh my god, just look at Ghost Aura. I fucking wonder where they got that from. This is just Jigsaw 0.24 renamed, I promise. These guys are using X-Turtle to their advantage to advertise their... What the fuck is this? Oh my god, oh no. Look at the array list, it's not even... No, I'm speechless, okay? The logo is like, I don't know, 0.1 megapixels. The TC stands for more like tiny cock, like what the fuck. They can't even spell. What's this? Infinite aura. Oh my god, they skidded it so bad. We have the same settings. They also have the multi-target button. Why do you need the multi-target button if you have the max target slider? You can just set it to 1 instead. Yeah, as I said before, Jigsaw 1.12 is in development. Let's go into the Hacky Boy world and I'm gonna show you some new stuff. Some cool stuff I added is the sprint crits here. Okay, ignore that for now. If I use criticals now without the sprint crits, let's see, it's not gonna critically hit the target, as you will see here. It didn't crit. That's because 1.12 doesn't allow you to critically hit the target while sprinting. So if you turn on the sprint crits option, you will be able to hit or do critically hit. That's pretty cool, yes. Auto blocking will work exactly like in 1.8, but with a shield, of course. Yeah, look at this. It now automatically blocked 8.7 blocks away. So if I turn it down to like 3.0, it will block when I get much closer. It's just like 1.8, but you need a shield, of course. Thanks for watching the video, I guess. I hoped you liked it. It's a bit longer than my usual videos, which is good. Also, I'm making a series where you can send in videos to be featured on the channel. In turn, if you win, or if you get top 5, or top 1, I haven't decided, you will get some alts to play with. They're unbanned on every server and stuff. It's pretty cool. I really look forward to making the series. You'll be able to send in videos to my email later. I'll announce it on a different video.